A reminder this morning, the Homeless Alliance and Salvation Army will open emergency winter beds if temperatures are below freezing. We're already well below that point at this morning. That means they'll be open for several days this week. The Homeless Alliance does allow dogs. The Salvation Army is open for women and children only.